In your time that you knew Tupac, did he mention anything about Islam and converting to Islam?
No, unfortunately, Tupac, he never took a shahada. He knew about Islam when he was a kid. I think his mother and father was Muslim. But when he died as a non-Muslim.